What genius gave those idiot flyers live ammunition?
Just be thankful they can't seem to hit a moving target at all.
We're not moving.